The following conversation is real. It took place on Tuesday, June 8th of 2004 between a Blonde Star advisor and a subscriber.
Blonde Star emergency. This is Steve. Is there an emergency in your vehicle?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I've locked myself in my car, and the keys are on the outside.
Ma'am.
Oh, my God.
Ma'am, I need you to calm down.
Okay. It's just that the windows are rolled up, and I'm starting to sweat. My keys are on the outside.
Now, your keys are on the outside of the vehicle?
Yes. Oh, my God.
Now, does your car have automatic locks, or...
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Here's what I need you to do. Take hold of the inside of your door handle there. Are you doing this? The shiny thing. Grab the shiny thing.
Okay, I've got it.
Okay, now give that a tug.
Okay.
Did it open?
Yes, oh my God, thank you.
Okay, now what is that noise?
Oh, that's my door alarm.
Yeah, but that only happens if the keys are in the ignition, hun.
Oh my God. You know what?
Your keys are actually in your ignition.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much, Blonde Star.
That's why we're here. Do you need anything else?
Blonde Star.
No, that's
always on, because you're always blonde.